measurement. The comparison of unknown quantity with a known physical quantity is called measurement. Measurement of a quantity has two parts, namely magnitude, the number, and the unit. For example, 40 kg of rice. In this measurement, 40 is a magnitude and kilogram is the unit. There are seven fundamental quantities and many derived quantities. Fundamental quantities are those which cannot be replaced by any other quantity. Derived quantities are obtained from the fundamental quantities. The fundamental quantities are length, mass, time, temperature, light intensity, amount of substance, and electric current. The SI system of units is a standardized international system of units allowed worldwide to avoid confusions in measurement. In this lesson, we will discuss about the three fundamental quantities, length, mass, time, and two derived quantities, area and volume. The seven fundamental quantities and their units: length, meter; mass, kilogram; time, second; temperature, Kelvin; electric current, ampere; luminous intensity, candela; amount of substance, mole. Length. The distance between one end and the other desired end is called length. The SI unit of length is represented as m in lower case. Longer distance is measured in kilometer and the shorter ones are measured in millimeter or centimeter. The multiples and submultiples of meter are multiples, kilometer, hectometer, and decameter. Submultiples, decimeter, centimeter, or millimeter. The procedure to measure must be followed accurately to avoid parallax error. Parallax is a displacement or difference in the apparent position of an object viewed along two different lines of sight. The measurement of a curved line can be taken using string or a divider. Derived quantities. The area and the volume are the two derived quantities obtained from length. Area is a measure of length and breadth and the unit is square meter. Volume of solid is a measure of length, breadth and height and the unit is cubic meter. Volume of liquid. A liquid whose volume is to be found can be simply poured into a graduated container. Graduated cylinders, beakers, pipettes and burettes are available for measuring exact volumes. The volume of liquid is usually measured in liters. Volume of gas. It is essential to take into account the pressure at which the gases are kept to measure the volume of gas. Liquids and gases are usually measured in liters. It can also be measured in cubic meter. Similar to length, 1 cubic meter is equal to 1 kiloliter. 1 cubic centimeter is equal to 1 milliliter. 1 cubic millimeter is equal to 1 microliter. Mass. Mass is a measure of amount of matter in an object. Weight is a gravitational pull experienced by mass. The picture shows you the difference between mass and weight. The SI unit of mass is kilogram. It is represented by kg. 1000 milligram is equal to 1 gram. 1000 gram is equal to 1 kilogram. 1000 kilogram is equal to 1 ton. The mass is measured using instruments like beam balance and electronic balance. These are the pictures of beam balance and electronic balance. Time. Time is defined as the duration between beginning and the end of a moment. The SI unit of time is second, which is represented as S in smaller case. In earlier days, people used a sand clock and sundial to measure the passage of time during the day. The pictures of sand clock and sundial.